after a deadly epidemic of apocalyptic proportions. The last few survivors leave a ruined Earth in search of a new home. Humanity's last hope for survival is Mars, a cold and inhospitable world still raging against the effects of terraforming. During the planet's most unforgiving storm, called the Red Solstice, Elysium Corporation CEO John Erebus sends a distress call from Tharsis Colony. Then the colony goes dark. He informs of unprovoked and violent insurgent attacks throughout the colony and demands his immediate extraction. Teams Nightfighter and Blacklight are sent from Arcadia Colony to investigate.
This is HQ.
Go ahead, HQ.
It seems the wind has blown the other Marines off their trajectories. Your launch group will land closest to the LZ. Continue with the mission objectives, but try to link up with the others as soon as you can. HQ clear.
Roger that. Hunt clear.
Thank you. patrols wiped each other out. Watch your step. Something is beneath. Let's move. I've been here before. This is a transport sector. There's a backup generator nearby. We can use this grenade launcher to clear the path ahead. Coming our way. Log update. Second part of journal uploaded.
Option for finding Erebus is to contact the rest of the team. There's a bunker nearby, and they always have some sort of comm device. Let's move.
Move it, Marine. Let's move.
Thank you.
approaching. Time to waste a few.
Find that gadget and turn it on.